Darren knew this morning a family is safe after a fire destroyed their home overnight. It started at around 10:30 last night on the patio of the home on Shellabarger and Verdugo. Officials tell us flames quickly spread into that house, and a father and his two children were in that house at the time, but made it out safely. The blaze damaged 40% of the home, leaving the family without a place to live, and the cause of that fire is still under investigation.